How do you feel about Shayna?
I mean, I feel good about her at this point in the game.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not crazy, right?
I don't know.
I mean, nobody in our group is going to be loyal forever. It's not how it works, because we all have to start eliminating. But I still think at this point, she's not my biggest concern.
Okay.
Even if she wasn't necessarily the most loyal, I feel like we still have the numbers on our side and stuff. What I don't want Chris to do is put Lamar up at all. And I'm just worried because Lamar is kind of like, you know, letting it be known that he's just over being in this house.
Yeah.
And like if he puts up Mirai and Catan, which I think is the most likely, then what happens if one of them comes down? Like if they win veto and save themselves?
Yeah.
I want him to put up Carson. But the thing is he doesn't want to put up Carson because he wants Mirai out. You see?
I know. I see.
So then it would have to be someone going up who, yeah. Because that's his ultimate thing, so.
Well, that's why I was like, I would never suggest Cynthia, but if you want Mariah to be out 100%,
yeah,
put Cynthia up there, because no one's going to vote Cynthia out.
Yeah,
and I would never put her, offer her.
And that's what his move would be to put a pawn up.
Right.
So.
But if he puts Lamar or Todd up, like, I think.
Exactly.
That could be.
Risky.
Yeah.
Is it 4 minutes?
Yeah, sorry.